Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to clear the display cache in Windows 10, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. The procedure to clear the display cache is through the registry editor. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. Then type the command REGEDIT and hit Enter to open the registry window. In the registry editor window, go to the following path: H key, local machine, system, current control set, control, graphics drivers. The graphics drivers key will have a few subkeys. Of these, right-click and select Delete for the subkeys Configuration, Connectivity, and Scale Factors. Now reboot your system. This should delete the display cache in Windows. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any questions, please go to the original article on the Windows Club website and write your question. We'll be happy to answer it. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, and have a nice day.